I mean, it might sound too philosophical, but it's unacting or acting unacting. If you...
You've lost me.
I have, right? So what I'm saying, actually, you see, I mean, it's a combination of both. I mean, here it is, the natural instinct, and here is control. You are to combine the two in harmony. Not if you have one to the extreme, you will be very unscientific. If you have another to the extreme, you become all of a sudden a mechanical man, no longer a human being. So it is a successful combination of both. So therefore, it's not pure naturalness or unnaturalness. The ideal is unnatural naturalness or natural unnaturalness.
Yin yang, eh?
Right, man, that's it.